Guys, I have some good news. My percent is now 100.